We have a story to tell. Me and him. Sometimes he starts, I finish. Sometimes I start, he finish. It's a complementary role when we come to talk about our culture, our heritage. For him being a Muslim, for me being a Christian, doesn't come to the picture. You cannot tell the difference.
Before I came to this country, I never thought in my life that I will marry an American woman.
My parents' reaction was really apprehensive about it.
The two cultures are totally different. The ways we think are different. But if you love each other, if you trust each other, if you care for each other, and you're ready to sacrifice for the relation, I think it will work.
This is WNZK, Dearborn Heights, Detroit.
I want to just focus today about our unique relationship, me and you, and your being here in Dearborn neighborhood, your friend from Arab community. You love the Arabic language. Tell our listener, how is your relationship with your neighbor in Dearborn?
You know, I believe in the words of Jesus the Messiah. He said, love the Lord your God with all your heart and your soul and your mind, and love your neighbor as yourself. And we wanted to move to Dearborn and get to know and love our neighbors, and we have received so much love. I have learned generosity, hospitality. I feel like my life is richer because I have neighbors that are different from me, and it just is a blessing in my life.